Hi everyone, my name is Sanju Sethi and I am 35 years old. Why I mention my age? Because I want to tell everyone that I was diagnosed with sacroiliitis and rheumatoid arthritis because this is the kind of disease which affect people between the age of 20 to 40, which was told by doctor to me. So I was diagnosed with this problem in the month of April, and since then I have been taking medicines regularly. These all were painkillers, because as per doctor, this problem cannot be treated. It can only be controlled with the painkillers and the medicines over a period of long time. So after taking it for so long, I realized that it is not going to help me. I will end up losing my or harming my kidney and lungs. So I know Mr. Krishan Gupta, who is the founder of this organic wellness from last 6 months. And after first meeting only, I bought this product because he convinced me to take it on a regular basis, but I never took attention on it. But you know, then I realized after taking medicines for 4 or 5 months that I cannot continue taking painkillers for life. So I decided to take his medicines. I have been taking these three medicines from last 3 weeks. 1 week I took the medicines with the doctor's prescribed medicines, and from last 15 days I'm taking only these three medicines, no medicines given by the doctor. And I have feeling that I am 75% better, and it is affecting me the same way as the medicines were working on me. Because with those medicines also, it was not always pain-free day for me. I had pains in some joints, so still there, small. I would not say I am 100% cured and well and fit. But yes, it is doing the same thing which the medicines were doing with me without affecting my liver and kidney. So thank you so much, sir, for pushing me. Obviously, I'll say, because you always push me to take it, but I never listen to you. But thank you so much for pushing me and helping me to make me aware about these products and take it. Thank you so much. This is the I don't have word to thank you, because you know, health is wealth, we all know, and we only realize when we fall sick and we have no option to be healthy. So thank you so much, sir.